Alrighty, guys, we are live. Insane Sounds here, bringing you another MLB The Show 17 stream. Gonna be rocking the minor league some more. Hopefully, we get called up soon. Just got our overall up to 70. So, let's go ahead and hop into a game. See what we can do here. And we are tied up with the Seawolves right now. So hopefully everything will go
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of minor
for
league
us
baseball.
here.
Tonight, the opener of a three-game series.
Hopefully that makes the audio a little bit better,
Houston and the Bronx
which
two runs
looks
scored.
like it has.
It's baseball on the
So
show.
we're good there.
Now at the plate, number 27.
Let's
And he
kick this
begins
off
the
right.
game just
Number
a
27.
single dinger shy of 30 for the year so far.
Good
That's
eye.
how you take
Good
a look at
eye.
our home standing ball club as they come into this one
Hopefully we get
tonight.
called up this
Two of
time.
their loss last time out, and this portion of the schedule has not
I
been in
waited
their
on it.
favors as they
Good
fall
ball.
five of their last seven. Well, Matt, I mean, something
Sorry.
like
Right.
winning
It's all
or
right.
loss to
No
this
worries.
team, this is what Stepping into the box.
All right, going for a double play. We're up
Nice work
1-0.
to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Grounded to third, reined in. On to Morse at first.
There
It's
we
a
go.
double play and
Nice
a
little
game
double
game.
play.
Digging in
All
for
right,
the
we got a
second
fly
out here,
out.
number 27,
number
the
27
last time
on the
up
early
plate.
going. Now a swing and he pops
All
it
right, we
into
gotta
the
lay
back
off
of
the
the net.
directional
That makes
hitting.
the umpire signaling for the infield fly rule.
It's turning out to be an issue
Stepping in and ready for
just
his
a little
first
bit,
now, Fernando Guzman.
but it's all good.
He's 0 for 1 thus far. Guzman.
Lost some RBI potential there, but it's all good.
Ah, way to get dirty. He goes to
Nice little
third
diving
as he
catch right
steps up.
there. Get all that XP. That's what we need.
Digging in
All
once
right, one
again,
one.
number 27. He started
Just
out
take a
hitting with
regular
a two
swing, no
seamer.
directional.
Below the knees, one ball, no strikes.
Regular swing, no directional.
Hit out towards second. Played on the backhand. On to first, and there
All
are two
right.
down.
First game, guys, so give me a
Looking
second.
for another shot now. Number
All right,
27
down one.
going off trip to the plate for him, and he's at risk of
Let's
ending
get
the
it good
innings
right
with
here,
a swing
boys.
that he's put together.
Yeah, chances are it's on his mind, Matt, but you just have to let that get out
God
of your
damn, that
head
was good.
as best you can. You have to approach this at bat just like any other. Otherwise, you're just getting in your own way.
Second pitch.
The 0-1. Grounded back up the middle. Backhanded.
Safe.
Beat the throw to first despite a fantastic effort, and that ought to be scored an
All
infield
right,
single.
cool. Got a base hit. No outs.
Striding in
now
once
batting.
again, Michael Morse.
First baseman.
It's been an 0 for 2
Michael
effort for him
Morse.
to this point. Hit to short. Ready once again, Armando
Now
Ordóñez.
batting.
0 for 2
Third
with a
baseman.
walk for him so far.
Armando Ordóñez.
And here we go, here we go.
Hopefully, let's see.
Chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third, down the first baseline.
We'll take it.
On first himself for the out. But
Get the extra XP, boys.
Made and that returns
Perfect.
the side. So it's one run. Ready
All
for
right,
the
we gotta hit a good ball here.
Drive and a great
All right,
start
let's go. It's a stand-up double.
Extra bases. Running hard, he's digging second. That's now two hits so far for him in this one. Gonzalez is there to make
Oh,
the pitch.
he threw me out. Wow, that was crazy.
Got him at third. It's a double play.
All right. That's gone. See ya.
Way back there now and gone. Home run.
It's three-run home run, baby. Let's go.
These guys came into this game with a plan and they've executed it.
That is what we're looking all good. We're up 6-0. 6-0 or 3-0? 6-0.
The plate, Mario Olivera.
All right, double play ball.
I'm here in this one.
Mario Olivera.
on the grass. Hunt out to center, racing back to center.
Oh man, that was good hit too. I couldn't find it.
Now at the plate, number 27. He launched.
All right, getting good bats on the ball. Come on, big guy, see it, drive it right here. Little early on that, little early.
And out of play. 0-1.
It's all good.
Here's the 0-1 pitch.
Ooh, jammed me up. Alright, down 0-2. Just get the bat on the ball.
A little bit off the outside.
As long as it's not outside of the batter's box.
Hitting over 300 by
out of the strike zone. Excuse me.
And his own strengths. That last take.
There we go.
And that's in there. Base hit.
Advance the runner up to third. So now the runners
on the corners with two away.
He's been looking really good. Another hit, another multi-hit game. This hot streak has been really fun to watch him
take an extra lead. Hopefully this guy can get a nice gapper and get that guy in. Which doesn't really matter. Alright, that's what we need. Nice RBI, bro. Perfect.
Extend their lead even further as the runs in to score from third. It's an 8-2 game.
Perfect. That's what we want, boys.
Gorky's Hernandez. Two outs and two runners aboard here in the seventh inning. Swing line.
Nice ball. I'm going home. Not enough to get two in, though.
Runner scores from second. And he's in there safely. He's got a double. So much of this game.
Nice play, dude. That's what we need. Stepping all right, double play ball. Plays in second.
Castaneda, two for three with a double on his line so far. On the ground to third. Fielded cleanly.
That's a nice little double play.
In time, and just like that, this side is...
Nice and quick.
Digging in and looking for more.
All right, here we go, boys. What's going to happen? And he's
two for four to this point. Here's a
fly ball.
High pop-up. McDonough.
Got it on the right side, jammed me up. All good, I'll take the one training point.
Alright,
plays it first.
In the ninth as they face the improbable odds of trying to come back in this one.
Yeah, not a lot of point. These guys know these bats still count.
Easy peasy.
You can't mill in your chances as a professional.
Alright, that's a win for us right there.
Man, you see right there, had a game to be
top into the next one, getting all the XP.
Time for minor league baseball here on the show as we set our sights. Ready now.
Alrighty, got a guy at first, one out.
Brings with him a season tally of 30 long balls.
Good eye, not swinging at any bullshit. That's good.
They came out on the losing end last time out and are in a bit of a
good reaction time. Whoever's on base.
Well, Matt, the other thing, I mean, they're 3-2 on the homestand, so they haven't been real consistent. You'd like to see 4-1.
That was late.
5-0 at this point, the way they played baseball. That's why this game today puts it 4-1.
All right, 1-1.
And now you feel a little bit better like you're playing.
Good reaction time, bro. But come on, throw me the ball.
Just manages to get his hand in.
Throw me the ball.
1-1, here it comes. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. And it skips
safe. 1-2.
One out and a run.
Got me with that splitter.
Drilled on the ground is short. McDonough.
All right, no worries. Just as long as it's not a double play. Runner advanced. Got some extra XP. All right, play is at first.
Joaquin Castaneda.
Ready on 1-2. Hit hard on the ground towards second. And he'll whip this one.
There we go.
And he gets his man for the second out.
I was a little flustered right there. I didn't think I picked that up. Alright, we're up two.
Batting average as he
plays it first.
The 220s for the year. Sent on the ground out to second. Throw in time.
Perfect. Nice. Exactly what we want.
For the first out.
Plays it first again. Still up 2-0.
Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two. Hit out towards second. Scooped up. And the two out.
Nice little play at first. Take it.
Is over.
So it's give us that XP, bro. Hits, no errors, and two men. All right, I am first up.
Second baseman. Into the windup and pitch. Hit sharply.
Ground ball.
Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start.
All good.
So stepping in, Kiki.
All right, plays it first.
Third baseman.
Kiki. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Curveball grounded towards second, right to him. Throw gets him, two down.
Perfect. Getting all the XP. All right, we're two ground outs. We got to get a hit this game, boys.
Comes in 0-2 thus far.
Second baseman. Number
first pitch of the inning is.
We have to get at least a hit this game.
And the pitch. Skied in the air to straightaway.
Fly ball.
Castaneda is there. One down.
All right, no worries. Next time we're up at bat, we're gonna just try and get a hit. No directional hitting. Plus, we got to start helping the team win here. We're all tied up.
To this point. Fernando. Ground ball, right side. It's flagged down.
Nice play.
Time at first. A nice
play.
Right for the first out. Now batting, number 27.
All right, we got a guy on first.
So the hit streak he's been riding is on the line here.
Yeah, he's up in the double digits with it. You know he wants to keep it going as long as possible. But this very
up in the double digits with our hitting streak, man. We got to keep it going.
Here's the 0-1 pitch. Away.
A little late. All right, row 2. Come on. Don't ruin it. Don't ruin it.
Working for the punch out and the offering.
And another ground out, really.
The second for one on to first as they get the double.
And I can just not keep them off the ground today.
Been a rough go of things at the plate for him.
Hopefully we get one more at bat this game.
Change that right here.
Yeah, nothing better than coming through for the boys.
We've got it through the gap. Go home. Got it.
And he is out at the
nice throw, bro. Nice throw. That's what we need, but we lost. Hitting streak is gone. Return to the clubhouse. I just could not keep him off the ground this game, man. I don't know what was going on. But not a big deal. Hopefully we can get called up within this stream. Start working on our stats a lot more. That's what we want. Exactly what we want. All right, no one's talking to us. All right, got 415 training points. Let's go into here. Let's get our reaction up 1, arm strength up 1, arm accuracy up 1, speed up 2. We'll keep it at that right there. See if we can go to the quick menu. Let's game breakers. We got some extra coin. Let's actually get 1,000 training points. All right, hopefully it didn't freeze. Cool. All right, I have to sneeze. All right, guys, we got an extra 1,000 training points. We're gonna save those up.
AA manager has called one of his young players in for a quick word.
I want to tell you've been great for us here, and I think you've got a heck of a future ahead of you. What are you getting at, sir? Thank you, sir. That's what I'm gonna say.
The word is good. The promising player has been called up to AAA.
Hey, the team brass would like to move you over to our AAA affiliate. Wow, for real?
News of a call-up, though positive, can also be shocking, its impact taking time to sink in.
You can smile now, son. You've done well. You're moving up. Okay, terrific. Thank you.
Within 48 hours, this player will be in a new city and a new uniform, amidst players with whom he is unfamiliar.
You're one step closer to and just one step away from the big leagues. Now go say your goodbyes, you gotta bust a catch. We're on our way to AAA, baby, let's go.
A AAA manager welcomes a new arrival from AA.
All right, manager says, I just wanted to welcome you to the club. Thank you.
This prospect showed promise at the AA level.
They told me about some of the good things you've been doing down in AA. Just playing my game, trying to improve.
The organization is hopeful his progress will continue here.
Well, I, for one, am looking forward to watching you develop and seeing what we can get out of you. Welcome. First impression boost by double points. All right, let's go through and play our next game. We are hitting third in the lineup. And we are almost the highest rated player on the team already, which is not bad. And we're 31-30. Are we tied for first? Is that what's happening? 21 hits, 10 home runs, 24 RBIs. Hitting a .477 over the last 10 games.
Baseball is live and on the air on the
show. I'll take it. All right, we're up here. We gotta watch and see what happens. Let's try and make this first pitch a bomb.
He pulls this one into right.
Ooh. I was hoping that would go past him. Damn. That was a good hit, though. Alright, let's hit a bomb here. Alright, fly ball.
He makes the catch, and tagging is the runner from second.
Advanced him through. That's good.
So he's 90 feet away. Stepping in.
All right, Clay is at first. Got called up to AAA, boys. And our number changed, so that kind of sucks. But... oh, that's not good. That's not good.
Ready once again, number 29.
All right, let's get a hit.
Thus far in this one. From the stretch. Changed up on him as this is ground.
Damn, I cannot keep him off the ground, man.
First in time, and that ends the inning. So it's no runs. Here's Oswaldo.
All right, first game jitters. We just got called up AAA.
So far,
Oswaldo Arcia.
Ready on two.
You're bound to have a good, not so good first game.
There's one on the
perfect. We'll take it.
Marco Vasquez. It's on to pitch out of the bullpen.
All right, let's get one. Let's get a hit.
Vasquez.
Hold high in the air.
Get out. Get out. Get out.
One away.
Damn. Well, that was a quick game.
And they did some damage offensively in this one, enough to get the win.
And we lost.
Led the charge. He's our top player of the
game. All right, let's go ahead and get those up by one. Get these up by one, so they just go back to normal.
They left just one runner on base.
We got 1,000 points, bros.
Welcome to
that's good. The
show in this presentation of minor league
plays at first. Actually, we're going for a double play here, and it's already 2-0. Awesome.
Five trips a night ago. Here's the 1-1. A double play ball to second.
Oh, wrong person.
Throw on to first in time, one away.
My bad.
Standing in, number 29.
All right, let's get one over the wall this game.
Last night's ball game.
Number 29.
Fly ball out to straightaway right.
Damn, bro.
Has a read on it, and that's
just give me a hit at least. Jesus. Getting the bat on the ball well. All right, we're going for a double play here. Don't press square like an idiot.
Germano.
Ready to deal. Here's the 2-1. On the... oh, what a stop on the slide. One there. On to...
nice.
Get the double play.
Nice double play ball right there.
Ready for another chance?
All right, let's help the team out. Come on now.
One for him here in this one. First pitch on its way. Now a swing and a fly ball.
Get out. And perfect.
That will end up a foul ball.
Boy, that fastball in right there.
Really just because you get called up doesn't mean you get a swing at shitty pitches. Now you've set up. Come on, bro.
Now a swing and a fly ball.
Oh, just a berry, just early. That would have been gone. Come on, give me something good. Punch out and the offering. And I pop it up. Jesus. Foul
ground. And he'll put this one away in foul territory for the second out.
That's not good. Digging in. All right, we're up one. Let's get a good hit. For two effort for him to this point.
Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't.
Good eye, good eye.
Runners are at first and second with one away.
Very good eye.
Outside with the
good eye. Up 2-0. All right, let's get comfortable.
Runners on. You got 2-0 count. You got to make a pitch on the corner and have confidence.
Get comfortable.
Don't groove one. That's when you get hurt.
A swing and a shot hit down.
Get out.
And nearly a
three-run
shot. Instead, it's a foul ball. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Sent foul again, and after
being... All right, that's all right, that's all right. We're still good. 2-2. Let's just get a hit. Come on now.
Going to send him packing, pitch on its way.
Good eye. With the cutter, but it's a full count. Good eye. What's that, our fifth pitch?
Now that's ball three right there. And look,
we'll take it.
This situation with two guys already on, you don't want to load the bases. You got to come after them, make a swing.
Keep fighting, bro. I got a little anxious on that one. I didn't know if that one was going to be out of the zone. Glad I swung though.
Full count. Here it comes. Now a swing and a.
Glad I fouled it off. Right at home
plate. That was a fourth foul ball in this at bat. He is really making him work.
Come on now.
From the belt. Kicks and deals. Ground ball sent back up the middle. Wow, a flip to second for one.
Oh, that's not good. Time and just like
digging in once.
All right, hopefully we get one more at bat. Hopefully we can get a hit. For him here tonight. Don't want to get sent back down because we're not.
Chopped weakly to the left.
We're not getting anything.
And indeed, no look at second. He'll go straight.
Nice play.
First and take the sure out. Now with the plate, Phil
plays it first. Still up one. Top of the seventh. We'll probably get up one more time. The one and two. Slider, and that's hit on the ground
towards. Throw in time at first for out number two.
Hopefully we get up one more time. That would be super clutch.
As he's got a chance to tie this ball game up.
All right, plays it first.
Run just 90 feet away at third. Hard hit ball to second. Throw to first in plenty of time.
Perfect.
So no runs here. In now, number 29. Been a rough go of things at the
All right.
platform so far.
Give me a good pitch.
Change that right here.
Yeah, nothing better than coming through for the boys in a tight game, Matt. Especially when you're kind of due to
just late. Productive. Hey, get your pitch up there. Let's go. Actually, good timing. All right, just fouled it off.
The 0-1 pitch on the ground up the middle.
Cannot keep him off the ground.
Second for one on to first, but not in time as he beats it out.
God damn. Keep him off the ground, bro. Come on now.
0 for 2 on his line this far. Trevor Brown. Looking to keep this a one-run game. The pitch sent out.
Get down.
Right away center field. Sneed is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great.
All right. Oh, another at bat. All right.
29. And with every base occupied, a big.
All right, we're gonna
really put this one out of reach.
Okay, that's not what we want. That's not what we're looking for. Come on, give me something good. Give me something good.
And
that's not what I'm looking for either.
It's 0-2 now.
I'll tell you, he just doesn't look comfortable in the box to me tonight. He's been off balance with his swings.
There we go.
Curveball that time, not even close.
Don't swing a shit out of the zone. I just got a little excited that we're in AAA and now I'm playing like shit. Glad I swung. Could have been called a strike.
Line count holds at 1-2.
Keep it going. All right, give me something good down the middle.
The 1-2 delivery. Look out, that one almost got away.
Good eye, good eye.
We can't hear it from here, obviously, but I think someone in the dugout just
yelled. All right, here we go, boys.
That could have been a run.
Swing and a miss at 1-1.
That's not good. Fuck.
Good job to corral.
All right, 9-5. Plays at first. Goddamn, played two shitty games in a row.
On the ground, softly towards second. Reined in. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets.
Playing good defense, though.
Here's Chris Owings now. On the night, he's 2-for-4 with a pair of singles.
Chris Owings.
Popped high in the air.
I got it. Fine,
and there's out number two.
Perfect.
Stepping into the box.
All right, plays it first.
Germano, he comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. Oh, what a play! To first. What a
good play.
And just like
that, all right, game's over. We got to kick it up a notch on this last game.
He really came through and it mattered, and he's our top player of the game.
Yeah, no question. He was a tough out up there. Ended up collecting three knocks, including a home run. So without him in the lineup,
I removed plate vision up a little bit so we can start getting the bat on the ball better. So we're not just hitting ground balls. All right, come on now.
Here comes the first pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center.
We don't want fly balls either, but that is a sack fly, so that's good.
Catch will be made here. Tagging is the runner from third. The run comes across to
good sack fly. Good sack fly. Alright, plays it first.
0-for-1 here in the early going.
Tie game, top of the third.
On the ground, softly towards second. Scooped up. Throw gets him. Two down.
Good play. Alright, we gotta sacrifice our first at bat. Alright, let's go. Come on, we need a hit.
Become set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch.
Pitch out.
Pitch out here, but nothing's going on.
No worries there. Come on, give me something good.
1-0 count, here it is. Pitch out.
Another pitch out. Give me a good pitch.
Good pitch right here. Let's go, kid.
2-0 count. Here it comes. Runner goes. Here's a swing and a ground ball.
I should have just let that go. Give me a good pitch.
Hey, be patient. Be patient. Get yours.
There's a swing and a high, deep drive.
Damn, that's just early, bro.
And it's a foul ball.
Oh, he definitely got away with a changeup right there. He hung that one. But the good news is, you got him to pull it.
Come on now.
Now you come back after him here with another pitch.
Pulled toward
get down.
Center field. Hutton.
God damn.
He makes the play.
Can I get a fucking hit, please?
It's a run on two hits. One.
I haven't gotten a hit. This is my third game. I've played in AAA, and I have not gotten a hit yet.
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Drilled on the ground is short.
How many jitters are you gonna have, bro?
Short, but this gets on by.
You can't throw.
It's not how it should be.
Over this guy's eyes, he is a bad ball hitter, and if you throw it up, he'll just climb the ladder with the pitcher.
All right, plays at second. Double play ball.
Chris Owings, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Oh, that grounder caught him.
Well, that's
damn.
Unique play. So many things happening.
Those are unfortunate. Still up one, though. That's good.
Now, number 29. And we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth.
Good ball. Good ball.
No movement on base. It's ball one.
All right, here we go.
Grounded up the first baseline.
Oh, my God. We got a hit.
But he can't make the
and an RBI, and we advance the runner.
And they're not going to get him as he's in there to score.
Perfect.
Now with the play, Justin Rucci.
Jitters are starting to go away.
See what he can do here.
That's what we want.
Two away, two home so far this inning. And he misses with it for ball four. So the bases
are loaded. All right, that's a walk. Bases are loaded.
Here's Connor Gillespie. Eighth batter of the inning now with the bases loaded. And
two outs. Make a play.
Challenge pitch coming. Here it is. Here's a...
That's gone. Grand slam. Damn. Nice hit.
He was one pitch away.
All right, plays it first.
Now batting, third baseman, Dexter.
8-2, we won this game, boys.
Weakly to the left. Throw on to first, gets
nice.
The side is retired. So it's no runs on a hit, no errors.
Plays it first again, 8-2.
Thompson, left fielder. Here it comes on 1-1. Hit out towards second. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number 7.
Good play. All right, we got a single this game. We got a hit.
Number 29.
Good to know.
Singled earlier, making him 1-for-2 to this point.
Number 29.
Just late. Just late. That was a good pitch, though. That's what we wanted.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
Perfect, got another base hit. Let's go.
Solid base hit. So it's an inning opening single to kick off their half of the seventh.
I like it. That's what we're looking for, boys.
Fastball, hit off the fastball and good things happen.
Center fielder.
Throw over to first.
Just not happening, bud.
He's ready. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first.
Striked him out.
Trying to pick things up where he left off. Connor Gillespie.
All right, let's go. Make a play, bro. Make a play.
Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1. Swing and a little blooper to center.
Sack fly. Not a sack fly, excuse me. Just a fly ball.
Two gone now. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
All right.
Standing in, Robert Gross.
Two outs.
0-for-2 with a
one. Up by six.
Hit softly on the ground to third. He's got it. And that
nice play.
Matters here in the seventh. So no runs on a hit here.
Awesome. All right, double play ball. Top of the eighth.
Kevin Key, 0-for-2 with a walk for him so far. Ground ball to second. This could be two. Reined in. There's one on to first.
Perfect. Double play.
They needed at this point in the ball game as there are striding in once again.
All right, another double play, or we can go home.
Making a little push here. You have to like the effort despite the odds.
Yeah, you really do, Matt. Look, they still have a significant hill to climb, but hey.
All right, no worries. I scored one. It's okay.
Here's Chris Owings.
Double play ball. This will end the game.
Chris Owings.
The 0-1. A ground ball to third, and they could get two. One.
Nice.
And he rolls a double play ball.
That's game.
As this ball game is over. Every game has its offensive stars, and in this one, he arguably.
All right, played a little bit better that game. Just glad we got some hits. Those first two games were terrible. We didn't get one hit. That was the first two in AAA. All right, let's go through the menu and go into our next set of games. All right, where are we at here? All right, we're first in the league in standings. It's good to know. Batting sixth in the lineup. Perfect. We got two hits and 12 at-bats, man. That was it's kind of rough, hitting 167 average. That needs to be like 3-5 at least.
MLB The Show's tour of the minor leagues continues as we make a stop.
All right, going up against Las Vegas. Plays at first. Bases loaded already. It's kind of scary. Nothing in two pitch. On the ground, softly towards second. Scooped up. Nice play. Help the pitcher get out of that little jam.
Ready now.
All right, let's go.
This will be his first trip to the plate in this one.
Number 29.
Here comes the first pitch.
Damn. And they got him.
And forget about the play now as he'll move to second here on the wild pitch.
Nice play.
Score here as we play inning number two.
All right. Don't swing the bullshit.
Boy, and a perfect splitter there. It's 0-2.
So he goes back to back with the same pitch and got him to chase it both times. He's clearly not picking.
All right, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Doubling up, does he triple up on it?
It's always tough to go back to back to back. It's not a good idea to show a good
hit. It's a base hit. And we advance the runner. Perfect.
His average for the year sits in the 280s entering play.
Come on, Big Doc.
Get ready with the 0-2. Runners off for second. Swing and a miss, strike three. The throw. Way late, and he's in.
And we stole second.
Striding into the box.
All right, hopefully this guy can make a good play. Get the ball, get the bat on the ball. And get a gapper at least.
Struck him out.
Or he can just strike out.
Two men in scoring
position. Awesome.
No runs on two hits.
5-0. All right, 0-0 still. Good, good. All right, plays it first.
Something of a non-threat with a bat in his hands this year. Isn't pretty, and he will whip this one.
Good play, nice and easy.
Ready.
All right, let's get a hit.
Number 29. As we begin the top of the fourth.
Number 29.
In there at the knees.
Not wanting that pitch.
Your fastball like that, you're gonna have a good game. I'm not surprised to look up and say he's having a good game right now because he's been spotting that.
Just glad I'm not chasing right now on this bat, at least.
Here's the 1-1 delivery, and this is.
And I even waited. I thought that was a changeup. Good eye, good eye.
So it's 2-2 now.
All right, let's get it going.
This one sinks.
Good eye.
Outside. It's a full count, 3-2.
All right. Let's get a good hit right here.
Ground ball right side.
It's not exactly what I was looking for, but I'll take the points for battling.
Riding in once again, Carlos Baez. It's been an 0-for-2 effort.
All right, plays the first, bottom of the fifth, up one.
Hard hit ball to second, field it. And a rather easy first out.
Perfect. Nice and easy.
Step
all right.
In and ready for another shot.
Here we go.
Number 29. Number 29. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. Trying to work that.
Good eye. Good eye.
But it misses 1-0.
All right, come on now. Ooh, I swung early too.
From the belt, kicks and deals. Pitch swung on and
fly ball.
Kelly moves over, and that's the first out of the inning.
All right, let's get a hit. Come on, bro.
Back to first, as he'll think twice about trying.
We need something good. We need a home run.
Digging in once again.
That's what I'm looking for.
He's got a hit in three at bats to this point. Now a swing and a fly ball.
Get out.
Cruz is after it. But this will land foul shy of the.
Damn. All right,
come on now. One time. Let it fly.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Swing and a.
Another fucking fly ball. Jesus.
And that's the second out of the inning.
It's not what I want, bro. Come on, I want a gap. I need a gap hit.
Stepping all right, in,
up three, by one. We need to help the team out. Come on.
He can do here. Two on, two away, two home so far this inning. A swing and a high drive to right.
Either get out or get out, get out, get out, get out. Nice.
And it's gone.
That is what we're looking for.
So as he circles the bases, he celebrates his first AAA home run.
Perfect. That's exactly what we were looking for right there. Get the confidence up, baby.
The one turned in by the guy you see right there. He's our top player of the game.
Getting the confidence up.
Multi-hit game, and one of them was a dinger. That's a solid day's work.
All right, get those up too. Start getting our stats up. Start getting ready for the call up to the MLB.
Minor league baseball. Now in the box.
All right, now that we have a little bit of confidence built up, start shredding.
Liner towards second.
Ooh. Almost. It's almost there.
Routine start for the top of the first.
It was almost there.
And here's the former first round.
All right, double play ball.
He's got that average up over the 290 mark to begin play. Now a ball grounded to short. This could be two. To second for one.
God damn the lag though. Wow.
And just like that, this side is.
All right, plays it first. We're up two already, bottom of third. Gotta start playing some good games here so we don't get called back down.
Hit hard on the ground to second, reined in. Throw to first will get him easily. And
easy peasy.
So it's no runs.
All right, let's go.
Errors and a man left. Leading off for digging Sacramento. In for his second at bat, second number 29 number comes 29. Into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game.
Ooh, it seemed slow, but I got a little bit anxious and wanted to kill it.
Because he got the bat head so far out, he was able to pull it. If that was a fastball, he might have kept it fair.
I waited on that one, too. Still early, damn.
And that one still.
That was hard to lay off that pitch.
You'll sometimes get a guy to chase a fastball out of the zone away or up, but when it's way down like that, it's much easier to.
Good eye, good eye. You can
tell the ball is moving further away from.
All right, let's get a good hit.
All even at 2-2. Here it is.
And there's good eye.
Above the zone for a ball.
No pitcher likes to take the count to 3-2, especially when you throw a non-competitive pitch like that on 2-2. That one wasn't even close.
Good eye. So the leadoff will take a walk
to begin stands a number four.
Now batting
in now,
right here.
Jarrett Parker 0 for 1 for him here in this one, and a dive.
Perfect.
Nobody out, runner up.
All right, we won't take an extra step.
And that misses for ball four, and it's first and second.
Take a walk.
Nobody out.
Perfect. Let's go. No outs. Guys on first and second. Up two still. Top of fourth.
Doubled in his last at bat.
All right, give us something good, bro.
Out in front of a fastball.
There we go, boys. Go home.
That's going to be a fair ball. And the run will score from second.
Nice hit, bro.
Now a 3-0 game. And on the play, the runner moves into score.
All right, we walked that last at bat. Let's see if we can get a hit this time.
One with a run scored thus far. From the stretch. And a pitch out.
Pitch out.
And that's ball one.
No worries there on the pitch out. Give us something we can kill, bro.
1-0 count. Here it is.
Just a little late on that fastball. Straight back. And we're just not getting the bat on the ball good enough.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Tap down the line.
That's foul.
It's a foul ball.
Well, he's out in front of that changeup. I'll tell you what, he had the honor of the fastball.
All right, 1-2. Very early on that changeup. Watch for the changeup. Watch for the changeup.
Come on, baby. Get your pitch up. Stay through. Let's working for the punch out and the offering.
Fine, I fucking pop it up. Jesus.
And he'll get under it to put it away in foul territory, and that ends the inning. One hit, one.
All right, guys.
Digging in and looking for more. A hit in two tries so far.
Plays it first.
The 2-2 pitch. Hit out towards second.
Still up 3-0.
And a good throw gets him one gone.
All right, time to get in the game. All right, guy on second. We have an RBI situation. Let's at least hit a gapper. Is he really? Okay, I thought he pitched us out. I was like, wow. Don't pitch us out.
Here's the first pitch to him. And there's one he'd like to have over again. Missed high with a slider.
I'll take a ball. You're just getting me comfy.
Ready with the 1-0. Now here's a
get out. Oh, fuck. Second base. Had him played. Come on, Chief. Gotta get the bat on the ball better than that, but at least we won.
Solid starting pitching performance kept the opposition at bay.
Hop into the next one.
Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show.
All right, we're batting 200. He's ready for his first up 1-0.
First pitch of the at bat on its way. And now a pitch hit sharply on the
ground.
But a foul ball here, 0-1. Two out, nobody on.
Good swing time.
This should end the inning as it sent
another ground ball. Right there. How many ground balls can you count in this stream?
So no runs, no hits, no.
All right, we're going to stop with the directional hitting for a minute. Because it seems like we're just getting pop flies and ground balls. Nice.
So no runs on a hit here.
Nice little force out right there.
Number 29. He'll look to light us.
All right, just regular swings, no directional.
Found the scoreboard since back in the first inning.
Yeah, and for 12 curve.
And the starting pitching they faced, it's been very difficult to rebound and quite frankly dominate after getting roughed up a bit in the first inning of a start. So I'll give a lot of
credit. All right, let's get back good in the count.
Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch.
Hit hard. There we go.
That's his first base hit, making one for two now. So they'll be
gotta keep away from the directional for a minute.
That ball's inside and he shoots it back up.
Get our average back up, start getting on fire, and then we can start doing directional when we know when we're gonna start hitting balls that are decent. From directional hitting at least. All right, up one.
And he
will take a walk.
Ball four, first and second now with nobody out. Now at the plate, Brandon Thompson.
He's all right. 1-0. First and second.
Off a second there. Now the pitch.
Ooh, and he bunts.
And you can't ask for much more out of.
There's an out at first. And that leaves out the double play ball. This next.
Ready for another shot.
So 3-1. Let's see if you can get something good here, Chief.
That home run he hit earlier. Hit hard on the ground towards for one. Just late.
Ooh, just late, just late. It's all good though. As he beats the throw by a step. And here's plays at first, 2-0, bottom of the fifth.
He's one for two.
Come on now.
And a base hit. That'll get the run in from third. And the throw's offline a bit.
Oh, that was a terrible throw.
And he will make it up to second as he advances on the.
Did two people just score?
My goodness.
Oh, okay, just one person. All right, give me a good pitch, brother. There we go. Another base hit.
For a solid base hit, his second of the night. So that's how they'll start out.
That's what we want. We just want to get on base.
The good pitches, you hit the mistakes.
Hit home runs or get on base.
Nice piece of hitting. Trevor Brown. Get
your pitch, huh? Lifted in the air out towards left center. Nimmo in pursuit. He's got it one away.
What the fuck just happened?
On to first.
Oh my god, that was totally my fault. Didn't realize I was holding up. That was, that's not okay. All right, 2-1, base is loaded. Let's get the out of first.
This is on the ground a second. Is he going to get out of this?
Yes, you are.
He does get out of it, and the inning is over. So they load the bases on.
All right, that's a win.
And guys, a very important outing turned in.
Keep it up.
For the man you see right there. He was a big back. Now on your home for minor league baseball, MLB The Show.
All right. Plays at first.
Draft choice Brandon Nimmo. He's coming off a three-hit performance in the loss last night. And a fastball swung on and hit to second. One away.
Good, good, good. All right. RBI situations. Let's go.
Number 29. Swing and a liner.
Ooh, get down the line. Damn. Just if I was a little bit more late.
0-1, here's the pitch. Outside for a
good eye.
First and second now, one man out.
Good eye.
In front of the change.
I got excited.
Keep it fair. Two strikes on him now.
Change up, man. He's getting me with that change up.
Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way.
Glad I swung.
Sends it out of play.
All right, we're battling. We're battling.
Here's another 1-2.
There we go, boys. Oh! Come on. Couldn't just get it a little higher so we can get those. Come on, bro. All right, plays at first. Let's get this the pitcher out of this jam. Perfect.
And the two-out threat will not come.
Got him out of the jam.
Inning is over. No runs, a hit.
Plays it first again, bottom of the third, still nothing.
One here in the early going. Brandon. 1-2, here it comes. On the ground, softly towards second. Throw on to first.
Perfect.
Time, one away.
All right. Batting 250.
Comes into this at bat.
Let's get ourselves going here.
First pitch of the at bat on its way. Hold high.
Get out. Get out. Fuck. Advance the runner, at least.
Two gone.
Nothing, huh? That's unfortunate.
Digging in now.
That would be my luck. Good pitch to hit a home run, and I pop it.
This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. He's got it.
Throw good play. First
gets him and the side is retired. So they go quietly here in this half inning.
All right, come on now.
Again, number 29. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far.
And again, God damn, those change-ups.
But that's going to be up amongst the
crowd. They get me, bro. They get me so good.
Here's
come on.
One pitch. Skied in the air to straightaway.
Another fly ball. It ain't surprising. It ain't surprising.
Digging in once again.
All right, plays at first. We need to score.
Third baseman.
Hard hit ball to second.
Give me an RBI situation.
Throw to first.
And I will get it. I promise. Really? Oh, it's 4-0. Okay, never mind.
He could really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far. There's a swing and he sends a ball.
Get out. Get out.
Nimmo racing back.
Fuck.
He gets there.
Come on, bro. I didn't even use directional that time. Fuck me.
And then he and his fellow top of the order hitters haven't really offered much help for this line.
All right, plays it first.
No, your 1-2-3 guys are the ones you look to generate a lot of action. And they just haven't been up.
Watch us get sent back down. I'd be so pissed. Alright, there's another dub. Return to the clubhouse. We need to keep working on our batting too. Our batting is still so low. It's in the 50s. Plus, our hot streak was gone. Our hot streak got torn away by our move up to Triple A. All right, let's move those up. Check on those are all right. All right, let's move on. Batting third in the lineup. Best overall player on the team. All right. All right. 2.5 games behind. That's the people that are behind us, which is great.
Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation.
So, I mean, at least we're winning games with how shitty I'm playing.
At the plate, number 20.
But not anymore. This is where we're gonna kick it up. Let's go. Stay positive.
Oh, and this just jumps off the bat here.
See what I'm saying? Right field, and you can I'm not messing around, bro.
That is a long home run. Yeah, we always talk about how important it is to spot your starter.
That was beautiful.
Trying to pick things
up 2-0 already.
Number 29. As we move on to the bottom of inning number 3.
Ooh, I got excited. All right, don't get excited. You're good. Just keep it good. Just keep it good. You're good. There we go. Oh! Come on, bro. All right, 3-0. Got a home run.
Comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. There's a swing and a
drive. Is that out? Get out.
At the track.
Or at least drop it. Come on.
Nice running play.
It was close.
We'll stand in again, but first we'll flash you back.
All right, come on now.
And here you go, a solo home run that had a running early on.
That was a fast fucking pitch.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
That dropped. What was that, a slider? Change up. All right. Watch the ball.
Now a swing and a
good take.
Right at home plate.
Well, that's 3 foul balls in a row. He's definitely
good take.
Hit down the line at first.
That was a fucking shitty contact.
And the inning is over. So they breeze through this half.
All right, double play ball. Let's go. Up by 1 still. Let's not ruin this.
Man on base, and
let's win.
Have in mind strategy-wise,
it's all about the W's.
Now this is hit not all that hard out to second. He will go to short.
We'll take the one at first. That's all that matters. That's a win for us right there, boys.
Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance.
All right, let's get those training points back up to 1,000.
MLB The Show's tour of the minor leagues continues as we make a stop and.
All right, let's hit another home run.
No one aboard for him, and 2 gone here in the first.
Sorry, guys, that was my bad.
HR visitors here as they take the field after a.
My eye twitched.
They came out on the.
I swung too late.
And are in a bit of a skid.
That's fucking. Shut your slider up, bro. Get it out of here.
You lose a game by 1 run, it's always tough to take, but particularly on the road.
What the fuck was that?
The play is made here to end the inning.
All right, down 2.
Number 29. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Out in front as he lifts.
Pop fly, huh?
Right field. Lopes is under this one, and that's out number 2.
All right, let's get off the directional for a second. Let's get a hit. Let's get this guy in.
It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. First offering on its way, and a fastball runs in.
Trying to beam me up.
That time.
Hey, that's a classic piece of pitching right there. You have to back hitters away from the plate to make them a little bit uncomfortable. Now,
get out. Get out. Get out.
Going back on it.
You fucker.
What a play on the run to end the inning.
Come on.
Riding in once again, number 29.
Come on, bro.
This could be a real make or break situation at this point in the game.
Why am I batting against all lefties? And I fucking pop it up, bro. Come on.
But you only have 27 outs to work with.
Ah.
to make the play, and that retires the side.
What do I expect? My hitting is so low.
In a close game like this, you look for that one guy who produced when it mattered.
I have a 50 hitting. So I don't know what I'm bitching about.
Now with the plate, Richie DeCarmen, and the home away splits tell us he's actually quite a bit better hitting on the road than he is at home.
But in all honesty,
he'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. So not much.
But yeah, guys, please bear with me. Just trying to get my stats up. Once we get our stats up, man, we'll be golden.
In the shutout last night, called strike over the outside.
That was a good cutter, man.
You take a look at our visiting
good cutter.
The field here tonight in the bottom of the first. They've been in a nice little groove of winning three of the.
And a bouncer, and he'll right in first base.
And the inning is over. And that'll bring in Tom Murphy.
All right, double play ball.
Isn't pretty. Down into the
roar. What's good?
In this one. First offering on its way. This is on the ground over to first. Scooped up.
Why? Threat will not come to Why pass. Are you like this?
There, I think you got a little bit lucky. If it's at somebody, probably a double.
Digging in now.
1-0, top of the fifth, plays at first.
Marcus Efting.
Hard hit ball to second. He's right there. Throw gets him, two down.
Easy peasy. Take it.
Digging in once again.
All right, up two.
He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one. Rip down the first base.
Come on, bro. Get it down the first baseline.
The windup and the 0-1. And a neck-high fast.
Good eye.
Base is empty here with nobody out.
Good eye.
This is pulled in.
Good. Good. He at least got a hit.
It's a base hit.
That's all I cared for. Get on base.
Ready once again, Jarrett Parker. He comes in 1 for 2 with that home run he hit earlier. Jarrett Parker. Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning.
Struck him out.
Now at the plate, Robert Gross.
All right, come on.
One out and one on here in the inning. On the ground is short. This could be two. The second for one. Relay to first in time. And just
nice play.
This side is retired.
All right, plays at first. Top of the seventh, 2-0.
The evening 0 for 2 so far.
Fastball.
One on its way. Hit out towards second.
Easy play.
And the throw to first is in time. So
perfect.
The man is gone here to start inning number 7.
All right, we have a single. Got a guy on second. 3-0.
He steps in off a base hit in his last at bat. First pitch of the at bat on its way. Skied in the air to straightaway left.
Get out.
Has a beat on it.
Advance.
He calls it in without any trouble, and there are two away.
Oh, goddamn. All right, that's a win.
And guys, a very important outing turned in on the mound.
I mean, we're not playing too bad. We had a couple games of
minor league baseball is live and on the air on the show.
Minor league, so.
So striding.
We'll get better. 3-0 already. All right.
His first cuts. Number 29. Good slider there, and he gets ahead of.
I got excited. That's my fault.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Took a wave.
That's not okay.
With no luck.
Well, that is a good pitch. A sinker down with that kind of movement. It is really hard to hit.
See ya.
And a shot hit down the corner.
Ugh.
Nearly a big fly to start the inning.
God damn.
Now another 0-2. He pulls this.
Yes.
That gets down and he's got himself.
All right, that's a base hit. That's what we're looking for, boys.
Here and there's a man aboard to start out their half of the second. Here now is Trevor Brown.
All right, Trevor, let's go. 3-0.
The 1-2 pitch drilled to first. Fielded cleanly to second for one. On to first, and they turn the double play.
Wow, still got the double play even though I took you out.
Striding into the box, Raimel Tapia, one for one after a single his first time up. Tapia
hit hard on the ground towards second. That's my fault. And that gets through for a fuck. All right, no worries. Now we got a double play situation. All right, cool, cool, cool. 3-1, bottom of the fourth. Oh wow. Okay.
Really aggressive swinging early in the count, early in this game, and that's twofold. You're either not going to get a high pitch.
That's a fly ball.
Which could go against you.
At me.
Plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning.
Okay, let's move forward. We're going for the play first. Top of the fifth. 3-1.
Now a ball rolled softly to second. Gonna be a tough play. And the fifth inning will start with a ground.
Easy play. Easy play. Alright, let's go. 3-2. Guy at first. One out.
Two on his line so far in the game. First pitch of the at bat on its way.
Oh, the directional hitting dude is just fucking me.
Bardulo comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for
okay, no more of that for a minute. Settling in. How long is it gonna take me to learn? Alright, 5-2. Teammates keeping it up for us for right now.
Yeah, Matt, I
double play ball.
Going yard, even though that would be the best result they could hope for. He's not a long ball threat and he knows it. So he could just be looking for some way to keep that.
Good, good, good. That's another win.
Well, the man you see right there had a game to be.
Let's return to the clubhouse, get into our next set of games. At least we're getting some hits now, though. It's all that matters. All right. Let's go. Come on now. Hitting fourth in the lineup. All right, that's cool. .237 average. We need to get that up. Two home runs, six RBIs.
Now on your home for minor league baseball, MLB The Show has.
All right, guy on first and second. One out.
He readies for his first plate appearance.
Number 27.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Seared down the first baseline. There's one. On to first. Not in time as he just hits the.
All right. That advanced the runner.
Batting fifth.
Is that considered a base hit? I don't think it is.
Now the 0-2 pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. Calling for it, White. And that retires the side.
All right, cool. No worries there.
Two left.
At the play, double play ball.
Shibuya.
And the still zip, zip. 2-1 count, bottom of the second. Double play.
Chopped weakly to the left.
Nope, just going to first.
And indeed, he'll not even try.
Nice play.
And that means two men are in scoring position now with two away.
All right, 1-0. Play it first.
Two's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two. Sent on the ground out to second. Fielded cleanly. Yeah, whip this one to
easy peasy play.
And that ends the inning. So it winds up.
All right, another defensive position. Going for the play at first.
Hit out towards second. Reined in. Throws in time, and that's out number.
Nice play. All right. Let's help the team out here with something.
Bad 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Dribbled to the right side, but that one rolls foul.
Thank God.
The windup and the 0-1. Curveball that time.
All right, let's get back in the count.
From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. right side.
Here we go. Base hit.
It's dirty, but he can't make the play. It's a base hit.
Well, sometimes you make the perfect pitch and you still give up a base hit. That ball's down, and he just scooped
right.
it out and drove it through the infield.
Third baseman.
1-0, no outs, one guy on first. That's me. Hopefully our teammates can do something with it.
Two strikes, here's the pitch. He pulls this one into right, but this is right at
we'll return.
The field as he hardly has to move to take it in for the first out. Striding in once again, Robert.
All right, come on, bro. You got this.
Here in this one.
Good luck.
On its way, the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss on
the
baseball that time. Out number two. Digging in for his second at bat, Alvin Anthony. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Anthony.
1-0 still.
3-0 count. Here it comes. And a good at bat.
Walked us.
Lays off for ball four. And as a
all right, get the next batter up here.
Position now.
Hit a home run.
Here now is Trevor Brown.
Hit a home run, bro.
Here in the fourth. From the belt, the pitch. On the ground to the right side.
And the two out threat will not come. All right, expect speed for scoring position.
So it's no runs on a hit.
All right, 2-1.
Another chance. Number 20.
Got to get something here.
Hit in two tries so far. A little bouncer. Throw too late to get him at first. Not a thing.
Another base hit.
But it's an infield single nonetheless. Here's Connor Gillespie, 0-for-2 on his line thus far.
Gillespie.
Now the 0-2 pitch. Oh, high.
That's gone.
Deep. That is a moonshot, folks. A long.
Nice hit, bro. And we're up.
Ready once.
4-2.
Number 27 is looking for hit number 3 here in this at bat. Too low.
Did I get comfortable? To get comfortable pitch.
All right, come on now. One time. Here it comes, 1-0. High fly ball out to straightaway center.
Get out.
Is Hernandez.
Fuck.
And that's the first out of the inning. And
he'll right.
scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move. Stepping in.
Still up by 2. Bottom of the 7th, play it first.
He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. On the ground, softly towards second. Scooped up. No problem here. One away.
Easy play. Plays at second. Double play ball.
Shibuya.
Still up by 2.
He struck out once. Hit back up the middle.
Nice.
Ready for
all right, guys on first, no outs. Come on now. Give me a good ball.
With a pair of singles. Off the plate and away there.
Did I? Give me something good, bro.
Ready with the 1-0 pitch. A fastball down near the shoe top.
Just getting me more comfortable.
Working away so much here is because he's got that
come on now.
Right side of the infield to worry about with the first baseman holding the runner on.
And I broke the bat and I popped it up.
Defense you have behind you.
And he'll steer clear of the flying.
That's unfortunate. But we won, so it's all that matters.
Not a lot of fireworks, but that narrows the candidate list for our top player of the game. And the man you see here was a key contributor, so he takes it home in this one.
All right.
Hey.
Let's go into the next game.
Future stars are on.
Let's hit a home run this game.
Coming to the plate now.
Guy on first. One out.
For him here. Two hits in 5 trips a night ago.
Now oh, fuck. That's nasty. That was a nasty curveball, bro.
Take a look at our home standing ball club as they come into this one tonight. They've been fairly punchless of late. Losing
pitch out.
And in fact, dropping 6 of their last 7.
Yeah, Matt, I mean, it hasn't been pretty. You know, the 1-4 in the homestand, and everybody wants to play.
All right, give me something good.
They just haven't done it.
That's gone. See ya.
This ball is smoked to right, and I don't think this one's coming back. No chance. It's gone.
Perfect. 2-run home run, baby.
Up in the zone. Sometimes on a pitch like that,
Stepping into the All right, plays it for double play ball. Excuse me.
Coming in just shy of 200, so maybe a hit or two in this ball game could push him at least over that dreaded mark.
All right, no worries there. Probably have another double play ball position. All right. Yeah, I was correct.
Right at $2.30 with the batting average coming into this one, so it's mostly been a struggle for him.
All right, we might be able to pull it off.
Oh, look at the dive. He gathers the throw. To
you suck. At 3-1, RBI positions.
Chance to add to this early lead as he'll bat with a couple of guys in scoring position.
And a little those suck, man. Those pitches where I can like follow them perfect with my eye and swing at the perfect time and they just line out. Such a shitty feeling. Like you feel like you should be getting the bat on the ball at the perfect point of time at that moment, you know.
DeAndre Pond, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. DeAndre
Pond plays it first.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. Rain. Throw in time at first for out.
Easy play.
Stepping up now. Number.
All right, no one on base.
In 1 for 2 with that home run he hit earlier.
See what I mean? Like.
And the fifth inning will start
like that. It's got to be the directional, man, because I'm swinging good at those. All right.
Let's take you back to the very first inning. This was a two-run home run right out of the gate that really got these guys off.
Nice.
And he tries to get to the backhand, but it gets on by.
That's a two RBI hit right there down the left baseline.
Digging in and looking for more.
I'll take it. I'll take that. That was nice.
Here, two on, two out. Here in inning number six. Swinging a soft.
I thought that got through. To be honest with you. Two runs. All right, plays it first. Bottom of the six, up three.
Two effort for him to this point. Ricky Hurd takes this the other way to right.
Nice. Just a bit as it's easy play. All right, let's get a good hit.
First pitch of the at bat on its way.
That's gone. See ya.
Jumps off the bat here as this is to deep straightaway right field, and you can pretty much forget about this one. That is a long.
That's another home run this game.
Well, he didn't have to supply a whole lot.
So stepping in.
Double play ball. Here we go.
Second baseman.
Multiple home run night. That's what I'm talking about.
Two, here it comes. Grounded to third. One there.
Boom.
First in time, and just like that, this.
Let's go.
Well, the man you see right there had a game to be proud of. He really came through when it mattered, and he's our top player of the game.
Well, they were setting them up for him, and he was knocking them down all game long. And he came through on more than one occasion and wound up finishing with
perfect. Six RBI game.
Shows tour of the minor leagues continues as we make a stop in the sixth. Striding in, number
20. Uh-oh.
He also had three hits in the win last night. First offering on its way. On the ground is second base.
And I ground out and do a double play. Just kidding.
And the return throw is wide and not in time as it pulled him off the bat.
Got an RBI, though. For just the one. Is that what really matters? Helping the team win?
Connor Gillespie has a look now to pitch. And he misses with it, ball four, so that'll load the bases.
Nice.
And now he's really going to need to get...
Base is loaded again.
Into the box now, Robert Gross. He enters...
Give us something good, brother. Yikes. This is
swung on and missed. Oh, a huge punch out there as the bases remain loaded with...
Come on, Gross. That swing was gross.
Switch hitter, Alvin Anthony. First shot for him here. Two hits in five.
Ooh. two strikeouts, two kills. Not being as bad as it could have been. All right, tied up 2-2. Top of the second, two outs. All over the
place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two.
Yikes.
Just got to try and straighten that one out.
Very early. Terrible.
This is
there we go. Nice base hit.
And they'll put the brakes on that runner at third. And
I'll take it.
Bases are loaded now with two away.
I don't care how hard you're throwing. You get that ball down there. He just dropped the barrel and it jumped off the bat. Nice hit.
All right, at least get one of us in.
Here he comes on a ball and two strikes.
Nice.
Left side. And now this is bobbled in left. One run is
two guys in. Tack on another here. Beautiful.
Scores from second. It's 4-2.
I love that hit right
beautiful.
There. Two runs driven in early in the game that always lets every pitcher relax and now be aggressive. Let's see if these runs help their pitcher when he gets back.
And a home run. Let's go.
And oh, man.
Nice.
Way out of here.
Well, we're running away with this game. 7-4.
Number 27. He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far. They'll try and
good eye.
With a high fastball, but he wouldn't commit. It's ball one.
Good eye.
The 1-0 delivery. Tries to go the other way.
Get down.
In the air to left field.
Shit. And he will make the... I was hoping he was going to have to dive for it.
Striding in.
That's all right.
Max Stassi. He's 0-1.
Plays it first, boys. Plays it first.
This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. Field. Throw to first in plenty of time.
Nice.
Side is retired. Nothing across here this half. Tyler White will bat next.
Play as a double play ball up by White.
Ground ball to second. This could be two. The second for one.
Nice. Up by five.
Double play to get him out of the.
All righty. Let's see here. Guy on first. No outs.
It was a
still up by five.
Last trip. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Nice eye. And when you're nice eye.
Five, the last thing you want to do is fall behind in the count when you're on the mound. That's not going to do anything to help you get back into this thing.
And he'll step off the rubber and go to first.
All right.
And he'll get back in safely.
Give me a pitch. Give me a good one.
Ready. Here's the 1-0. Roll right back at it.
Oh, take it. I hope you're injured.
Tried to double up with him on fastball. Showed him one. He got the next one.
Another base hit. I'll take it.
Time the second one for the base hit.
Third baseman.
Here's Connor Gillespie. He enters.
Got to raise that average.
Two with a walk. And this is on the ground to first. Could be two. To second for one. On to first.
Nice double play. Base is loaded against a right-handed pitcher. What's going to happen?
Two for four with a pair of singles. There's a swing and a high
ball
for the right field corner.
I thought that was gone.
Would have been a grand slam. Instead, it's a foul ball. Nothing in one count. Here it comes. Sent on the ground.
And it's a double play. Oh, just one out. Okay. Damn. Dude, if I could have hit a grand slam.
Ready once again, number
would have been beautiful.
He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Hit in the air out to center field.
That's a pop fly.
Hernandez. No trouble with this one, Andy.
No worries there. All right, let's move on to the next inning, next game. All right, that's a win.
And they did some damage offensively in this one, enough to get the win. And
keep on pushing.
MLB the Show in this presentation of Minor League Baseball.
Hitting 276 right now.
Number 27.
Which we brought it up from a 167.
Game last night. Chop foul over towards the
which I can
home nine is
I can appreciate here this evening. Playing a little bit better than we were when we first got in.
Late, as with the loss last time out, they've now dropped eight of their last.
That's a base hit.
When you're on a struggling team, you always look around and say, this is win night. We got the ace on the mound. I don't care how poor you're playing. When your ace is throwing, you feel like you got a chance to win that game.
All right, bud. Justin Ruggiano. Keep raising that average.
Four trips to the plate last night. Ready with the 3-0 pitch. And a good at bat.
All right, that's a ball. Give him a walk.
And as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away.
Oh, man, I think this walk is going to grind at him for a bit. He just missed, and now the inning continues with the man in scoring position.
Two down, runners at first and second.
Third baseman.
All right, strikeout.
He got him. Lively fastball that time.
And yep.
Puts an end to the inning. No runs.
All right, extra XP for scoring position. Down by two. And we're going to hit a home run right here.
A base hit in his first trip. And he lays off there 1-0.
This at bat, we're going to hit a home run. Tie it up. That's what I'm looking for.
A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit.
God damn it.
So a missed opportunity there. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. Line drive to left. And that's in there.
I'll take another base hit. I thought that was gone, man.
Another multi-hit game. He has been on some kind of hot streak. They better start paying attention to him.
Striding. Yeah, you better start paying attention to me. And our number went to 27 when it was 29.
Grounded to the right. And that's through into right field for a base hit. And they'll hold that runner at third as everybody...
Base is loaded.
Base and they're loaded with one away. So,
all right, bro, you got one out.
As he'll look to
make it count. You're going to strike out, aren't you?
Into the outfield. A swing and he pops him up.
All right.
On the infield, and the infield fly rule will be in effect here. Ready for another chance? Robert Gross. 0 for 1 here in the early going.
Robert Gross.
Swung on and lifted.
Back on.
Left center. Saunders.
Nope. Not quite.
And that ends the inning.
All right. Let's move on. Still down 2. All right. Down 1. Bases are loaded.
Number 27.
That's what I like to see.
To his credit thus far.
Get out. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Fuck.
And the play
sack fly.
This should be good enough for an RBI as the runner from third tags up. And they've come back to tie it up as it's now a 2-2 ball game.
I'll take it, but I really wanted a home run. Not gonna lie. Still down 1? Alright.
1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. Line toward right center.
Get him.
And that'll get down out there. On his way home.
Get there.
And he's gonna
you fucker.
The throw will be too late.
God damn it. Oh, now we're down 2.
Ready for another shot now. Number 27. Two base hits, both singles to this point. Hit hard on the ground to first.
That's a ground out.
And he'll step on first for the out. 3 unassisted.
No worries.
Now with the
play. All right, here we go, boys. Here we go.
From the belt, the pitch. Slap hard the opposite way.
Get out. Yes! Let's go, boys. Fucking grand slam for the win, boys. Let's go.
Going deep with a grand slam to take. Digging in to try it again. Juan Centeno. No hits in 3 tries so far. He struck out once. Sent on the ground out to second. Oh, he gets a glove on it. Down. And the recovery is too late as he's...
I don't even care, dude. Grand salami. Grand salami for the lead.
Well, I think they have to go right after him. He's pretty unlikely to...
All right. Plays a second. Double play ball. Go to first.
They'll force it up to second, and they do get the out there. But one's all they...
It's all good with me. Dude, that's so clutch.
Did some damage offensively in this one, enough to get the win, and this man led the charge. He's our top...
Grand salami. Grand salami. That's what I'm talking about, boys. Hell yeah, dude, that pumped me up. First Grand Slam, AAA, I'll take it.
This AAA player has been generating a lot of buzz with his stellar play of late.
You've been tearing up the AAA. What's your response to speculation that the Giants should call you up? Can't think about that stuff. I gotta just play. I think they should. I think I can help them. That's up to them, but yeah.
Excellence commands attention. If he keeps it up, visits from reporters will become commonplace.
You think you're ready to make the jump? I'm confident, but again, that's up to them to decide.
And an invitation to the big stage, inevitable.
Thanks. Keep it up, and I'm sure it won't be long. Well, considering I just hit a grand slam, why not? All right, we're up to 56. We're at a 74 overall. We started out, we were 70 overall. All right, hitting third in the lineup. Let's go. Hit 4 home runs in the last 10 games, 13 RBIs. Dope. I'm pretty sure we're still first seed, I believe.
Along the right field line.
The game's future stars are on display as minor league baseball.
All right, here we go, boys. Batting at 306. We brought the average up.
A big ball game last night in which he accounted for 5 runs batted in. High in the air out to center field.
Back on.
Is in pursuit. He makes
negative.
Great catch on the run.
That's okay though. Alright, double play ball. 0-0, bottom of the first. Let's go.
Ball and 2 strikes. Hit out towards second. Right to him. There's one.
Double play.
And they get them both. Into the box now.
All right. Plays it first. Bottom of the second.
In the 260s into this one.
Marco Tavares.
Sent on the ground out to second. Reined in. One away.
Perfect.
Striding in.
All right. We got a RBI situation.
0-1 here in the early going.
Like you can. Come on.
Here comes the first pitch. Liner towards second.
Oh.
And the two out.
I didn't even use direction or anything.
The inning is over.
All right, still 0-0. Bottom of third plays at first.
First opportunity in this one.
Yolis Chassin.
Ground ball right.
That's not happening.
And that is
go first.
For a single.
Man, you could have threw him out. 8 speed.
Do not want to break. That's one of them. A pitcher getting a hit on.
And digging into
still 0-0.
Number 27. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-2 at this point. Chop fouled over towards the coaching box.
Still 0-0. All right, let's hit a bomb. I thought that was going to dip. It's all good, though. Watch the ball.
And the 0-2 pitch.
Good eye.
Perhaps we'll back him off a bit. 1-2.
Decided to go with a fastball there on 0-2, but what he's trying to do with that pitch is to expand the strike.
Damn, that's unfortunate.
A guy to offer at it, but at the very least, it helps set up your off-speed stuff.
Ready once again.
Still 0-0.
Santo.
Double play ball on the way right here.
Effort for him to this point. Oh, a double play ball to second. He's got it. The second for
there it is.
Relay to first in time, and just like that, the side is retired. Ready for another chance. Number.
All right, boys.
And this tie ball game is a battle of the bullpen.
Got a score.
I'm sure you're enjoying that, Dan.
Bullpens are such.
I tried to check it.
Now, Matt, all these teams have
tried to check it. Didn't work.
It all boils down to whose bullpen is better.
Outside for a ball, 1-1.
All right, 1-1. No off. 2-1. That one,
two balls and a strike.
Give me something good, bro.
Into the windup. Here's the 2-1 pitch.
All right. 2-2. That's all right. Give me something good.
Two balls and two strikes. Here's the pitch.
There we go. Get down. Shit. All right. All about the XP.
Not a lot of fireworks.
And we lost.
The candidate list for our top player of the game and the man you see. Now on your home for minor league baseball, MLB The Show has come.
All right, that dropped our average down.
He went hitless last
night in a game. Give me something good, bro.
Across only one score. A swing.
Get out.
Drive to right center field. Katnick going back.
Go, 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 go.
The relay throw. And he is in.
Yes. RBI triple.
To get our first run of the game across. Good hustle there on an RBI.
That's my first triple in the double, in the triple A.
With another base hit here.
Get a base hit. That's my boy. Get out.
He gets there to make the catch, but this should bring home a run as the runner tags from third.
It's 2-0 already. Let's go.
So stepping
in. All right, let's go play it first.
Transform here after appearing as a pinch hitter in the game last night. Reaches out for one and hits it on the ground to second. Up. And a good
perfect. All right, guys at first. Left
off, number 27. He scored after tripling in his first play.
All right, throw me the ball, bro.
Got in store for us here. And another snap throw to the bag.
Keep it. All right, we understand.
Close tabs on him. And again, he'll snap one.
All right.
Being especially careful.
As much as I love watching you throw over to first.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Fly ball to straightaway left. Moving under it.
Damn.
Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
Very unfortunate right there. I was hoping it was going to be a gap. All right, play is a double play ball, bottom of the fourth, still up two.
He's 0-for-1 thus far. Here's Kane now, the 0-2. Slowly hit to first. I don't think they can get two. To second for one, but no real shot.
He's safe, man.
Safe easily at first. Ready for.
All right, here we go.
Number 27. He tripled earlier, making him 1-for-2 in the ball game.
And a pop fly because I use directional.
Santos will wait on it as he puts this one away.
That is just fine.
Here this half.
All right, come on now. Double play ball. Bottom of the sixth, still up two.
Just trying to put one in play here. 0-for-2 with a pair of strikeouts thus far. There goes the runner. Hard on the ground towards short. Reined in.
Nice play at first.
First for out number two. Now with the plate.
All right, another double play ball.
0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Brian.
The 0-1 on its way. Hit hard up the middle. Fielded cleanly. On to first.
Boom.
And that's the very last thing they needed at this point in the ball game.
Easy peasy. All right, here we go, boys.
Number 27. He got under one and popped out his last time up. Lined but speared on a hop. On to first, and he's
racing
through the eighth here with two quick outs.
It's all right, we won.
And fellas, the outing turned in by the man you see there certainly can't go unrecognized. Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball.
All right, let's see what we can do this game. 286, 1-for-8.
Number 27 carries a batting line. In the
all right, we need to get that average up.
Sent on the ground out to
not by doing that.
Right there. Throw to first, we'll get
it's not how you get your average up.
So a rather pedestrian start.
All right, up 2-0, top of the third. Guy on first.
One here in the early going. First offering on its way. Well hit the other way.
There we go. Go home.
Garcia. Rounds third and is digging for the plate.
RBI double.
Total is the run scores all the way from first. It's a three.
That's what we're looking for, boys. Driving in runs, raising our average.
Now batting, the first baseman, Robert Gross.
Heading out towards shallow right.
Not going to advance.
MacArthur has a long run, but he takes charge for out number two. So striding forward.
All right, up 3-0.
Anthony.
24, Alvin Anthony.
Pops this one up just beyond the infield on the right side. Perella will put this one away, and the side is retired. So
all righty.
One on one hit, no errors, and a runner left.
Plays it first, up 3.
The switch hitter, Abe Katnick.
Center fielder, Abe
pitches
Katnick.
Away, but it's swung on and grounded to second.
And so glad we have our number back. 29 bugs me. 27 is just such a fluid number.
27. He doubled earlier.
All right, tied up 3-3. Shouldn't have done that.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1.
And a pop fly.
And this is handled easily, so quickly two are gone here to start the fifth. Stepping in.
All right, back at it. Top of the seventh, still tied 4-4.
Three thus far.
And that base hit. That's what we're looking for. All right, we're the go-ahead run.
Another multi-hit game. This hot streak has been really fun to watch him perform.
Now batting.
Drive us in, bro. Drive us in.
Gross.
Slowly hit to first. I don't think they can get two. And he'll just step on first here to take the shot.
All right, all you need is a gap, bro. You just need a good gap.
Now in the box.
And I will be in, and we'll win the game, and we'll have a bunch of champagne in the shopping.
Lead off a second there, now the pitch. And
in the freaking dugout.
Just the second walk he's issued here into his seventh inning of work.
Or in the locker room, whatever you want.
Trevor Brown, two outs and two runners.
There we go, boys. Home run.
And they have taken the lead.
Nice.
Well, this game is
clutch play, bro.
The norm from this guy. I mean,
such a clutch play.
With the plate, number 27. He's doubled and singled in four at bats in this contest. Lifted the.
That's a fly ball.
Center. Katnick is after it, and he hauls it in for the first.
That's all right. That's a win for us.
Some damage offensively in this one, enough to get the win. And this man, MLB The Show's tour of the minor leagues continues.
All right, next game.
Striding forward, number
hitting 293.
We'll see if he's able to better. Without a doubt, one of the hotter hitters on this ball club right now.
That's a base hit right there, boys. Let's go.
And he's aboard with a single. Some two out success to keep the top of the first alive.
He was sitting on that fastball. You can't tell me he wasn't. First pitch fastball, and he turned on it like that. Nice job.
Batting fourth.
So digging in now, Justin Ruggiano. Third best.
Extra step. Hopefully he just pitches it. Good, good.
Hit softly on the ground to first.
That's just an out.
On the backhand.
And it's over.
On the bag himself, and the inning is over.
First inning is out.
Digging in.
All right, guy on first. Still nothing, nothing.
He reached on a single in his first try. And here's a ball hit in the air. Rondon onto the grass.
Dude, run into each other.
And that'll retire the side.
Where's the graphics where that happens?
Number 27. He singled and two trips to the plate thus far. Lined into left.
There we go, line drive.
And that's
perfect.
Second hit of the afternoon.
Second hit of the afternoon, base hit, two base hits, still 0-0, top of the sixth, no outs, one out, excuse me.
Now to the plate, Justin Ruggiano. He's 0-2 thus far in this one. And this is on the ground.
That's a double play.
The second for one, on to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning.
All right, and they're up two now. Great.
comes into this at bat.
Hopefully we can come back and win. Double play ball, let's go.
Sharp ground ball to third. To second. Relay to first. In
nice.
Just like that, the side. Digging in and looking for more.
All right, we can tie it up right here. That's
in three at bats for him in this one. Runner back safely.
We can tie it up right here.
Here's the first pitch to him.
Swing. See ya.
Drive to right. There it goes. Over the bleachers and on.
And what did I just say? And we won the game. Because I tied it up right there, boys. Let's go.
Factor in the outcome, so we're inclined to.
Dude, we start off the stream not playing well. And then you just get into a real nice groove and you start playing real well. Games start to flow. That's what we want. Games that flow. Perfect. So perfect. And real nice.
A hitter on a hot streak receives kudos from his batting coach.
Batting coach, I'm loving watching you work at the plate lately. Blah, 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 blah. Thanks, coach. How about give us an encore next game? All right, well, I can try, but I'm not going to promise anything because you jinxed it. All right, batting fourth. 6.5 games behind, that's where we want. That's where we want to be. We want to win so much that they're 6.5 games behind.
Drake delivers as a drive to right field. Hit deep.
The game's future stars are on display as minor league baseball.
All right.
Stepping in, number 26.
Batting 316 now. Let's keep it that way.
Obviously seeing the ball well right now. Just got a
two seamer, too slow.
Fouled at the plate for strike one. The windup and the 0-1. Ball chop.
Change up too fast.
And he's behind nothing and two.
Alright, let's focus up.
Here comes the 0-2 pitch.
Alright, never mind. Jesus.
Contact on a ball way out of the zone.
All right, down three.
For another chance, number 27. 0-1 for him here in this one. First pitch fastball.
Did I?
Plate there, and it's ball one.
Hey, get your pitch, drive it.
Now a swing, and he pops him up.
Ah, fuck my batting coach, jinxing me like this. What a dick.
Get their man here for the second out.
When you're on a good hitting streak, you don't mention it. You don't mention it like that, because then this shit happens. You start losing terribly. And then the player that has this amazing streak that you're talking about starts playing like shit.
Shibuya.
Strikeout and a fly ball.
Here comes the 0-1. Ran one in there as this is hit on the ground towards second. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning
is... Get him out of the jam.
Now with the play.
All right. Number 27. Here we go.
He comes in 0-2 thus far. He pulls this
get down.
Into right.
Perfect.
That's in for a base hit. Make it a 1-for-3 game so far.
Well, he knew he was going to get a changeup right
there. Nice base hit right there.
On that the whole way. You don't hit a first pitch changeup without looking for it.
And a home run. Tie it up.
Shot now, Connor Gillespie. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. That's back toward the mound. This will be a tough turn, however, and he won't even think about second as he'll.
All righty. No worries there. Hopefully, this next guy can.
Striding in once again.
Give us something good.
Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-for-2 at this point. Now the 0-1. Hit down the third baseline.
Ooh.
And, oh, he can't hang on. And
all right, next guy needs to hit a home run. We got to win.
Digging in once again, Alvin Anthony. We'll see if he can come through.
Or hit a gap or something.
Two on, here in inning number six. Count is full. Here's the pitch. And a big
wow.
strikeout there is they'll leave a couple of runners on base, and after a good start to the inning, they can't capitalize. Digging in and looking for more.
All right, this is my time to shine.
Men on base and two away. It feels like this at-bat could go a long way toward deciding this thing.
No doubt, man.
Get down. Yes.
And this gets down.
That's tied.
This could change everything. Here's the tying run.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
But it is not in time.
Let's go, boys. Three RBIs.
Here's Connor Gillespie. He's working on
with two outs. Clutch, boys. Clutch.
Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. Hit back up the middle. Shibuya ranges to his left. And the throw to first is in time, but the damage is...
All right, boys, keep it. Keep it that way. 5-4. Oh, okay, we'll score more. All right, cool.
Number 27. He's doubled and singled in four at-bats in this contest. Sends that one out of play for strike one.
All right, double swing of shitty hitches, please.
Now he gets the ground ball to
like that one.
Might be two. Throw in time as he's called.
Advance the runner. Fielder's choice.
They won't get two as he beats the relay to first. Now to the plate.
Steal. All right.
He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. First offering on its way. Pitches a cold strike. The throw. And it's far too late as he steals second with ease.
Easy steal. Pitch out. All right.
And there's the fourth wide one, so they'll go after the next guy with a force at any base here and two men gone. Now batting, Robert Gross.
First baseman.
Give us a good hit. Strikeout.
And he strikes him out here.
That's what I thought.
Able to stop the bleeding a bit as the side is retired. So they strike for...
That's a win.
Man, you see right there, had a game to be proud of.
Considering those three RBIs.
Player of the game.
Beautiful.
Yeah, he really made it happen with the bat in this one. You see here, two hits, and one was a long ball, so he has to feel pretty good.
MLB The Show's tour of the minor leagues continues. As
those extra training points are really coming in handy.
Stepping up now.
All right, double play ball. Top of the first.
Line on the year. Here's the 0-2. Chop weakly to the
going to first.
And indeed,
ooh, I thought he overthrew that.
Go straight to first and take the sure out. And here's the big left-handed bat.
All right, another double play ball. Here we go.
Deep in the contest last night. Here's a little chopper up the middle, scooped up. And indeed, he'll not even try
right
as he goes to first. And that means two men are in scoring position now with two away. Now in the box, number 27. And you see what he's done.
All right, here we go, boys.
Obviously seeing the ball well right now.
See ya.
In the air out to right field.
Oh.
Bowden will get there.
I thought it had a lot more carry than that.
The side.
All right, up 1-0, guy on first.
Number 27, 0 for 1 here in the early going. Throw over to first, and the runner back safely. And another throw over, and a dive, but he's back in.
All right, come on now. He ain't gonna steal.
First pitch coming, here it is. Hit in the air to strike.
That's another fly ball.
Waiting on it is
Hernandez. All right, directional.
He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. A run on two hits, and they leave one. Into the box now, Preston Tucker.
He plays it first, top of the fourth, up one.
Bounce to the right, into the loaded up infield. Reined it. Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth.
Easy play. Easy play. All right, let's go. 1-1 to the bottom of the sixth.
It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. That hits the outside.
It's not a pitch I'm looking for.
Come on, baby. See you again.
And that's
inside. Did I?
Off the plate with the fastball. It's 1-1.
A good pitch.
Hit hard to third. To his left.
It's not what I was looking for either. but I'll take the points for it. 0-3. All right, up one.
Could really use a knock here. 0-3 in the game so far.
I'm just late, man. I'm waiting too long. I'm suspecting one of those changeups. There we go.
And that finds some outfield grass. It's a
1-4.
You throw a ball down the middle, you better start ducking right when you release it. He took it right back at him. Hit it where it's thrown.
So striding forward now, Justin Ruggiano. 0-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. Oh, on the ground to first. Can this be two? One there. On to first, a double play.
Well, just another day at the office for these guys.
We lose.
Winning streak to five, and they're playing well in all three phases of the game. Pitching, fielding, and hitting.
Oh, we won that game.
How long this will last?
Perfection. 17 runners on base.
Now on your home for minor league baseball.
All right, let's go. Next game.
Striding in for his first at bat.
All right, two people on base. No outs.
The last couple of games. First pitch of the at bat sends that one.
That was good. I just tipped it.
HR visitors here as they take the field.
Fuck.
After a scoreless top half. It was another loss for them last time out, and that makes them 2-8 over their last 10 games.
Yeah, last game they lost by one run. You know, those are the ones.
0-6.
You look back and you think,
damn it, now I'm at a bind.
Run, or maybe even two to win it. Those are the ones you have a tough time sleeping after.
Fly ball out.
And a fly ball.
Moving under it, Tucker. One out.
That's shitty. Okay. All right, down one. Got a guy on first, bottom of the third.
Here in this one.
Hey, let's go, big fella. He's right here.
First pitch on its way.
Good eye.
One well above the zone for a ball. Clearly trying to control the running game with the slide step here.
Yeah, that's a good way of trying to control the running game, Matt. The problem with it, though, it has a tendency to throw your command off because you're worrying about that runner on base.
Good eye.
Out here, but nothing's happening. Ball two. Runners on first with one down. And he turns
on this one. That fucking changeup, dude. That changeup gets me every time. But I did swing good at it. All right.
The 2-1 on its way.
There we go. Nice base hit.
And that's through for a hit.
Oh my god, he's going third? Why? Nice.
Well, Matt, that's a
I'll take it.
Got a base hit in. Now you got to start a streak somewhere. I start paying attention about.
Do I steal?
Swing about pretty good.
I'm going to steal.
Here's the 0-1. Runners off for second. Hit toward the right side. And this is a base hit, and that'll get him on the board as this ball game is tied at one.
Perfect. Exactly what we need.
He's in there at third.
Whoever's in the stream watching, thanks for watching, man. Appreciate it.
Struck him out. And now they'll likely need a base hit to get that runner home.
All right, let's get a base hit here. Come on, we need to tie this game up. Or we need to start getting ahead of these guys. 1-1, bottom of the third, two outs. Don't ground ball. Down, get down, get down. Oh.
All
right. No worries there.
Digging in.
All right, 2-1. Guys on first and third. RBI situation. Home run.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
I knew I shouldn't have done that. Damn it, dude.
White will put this one away, and the side is retired. So one run.
All right.
So a big moment here and standing in.
All right, we need to get a good hit here.
Could reduce the deficit to only one. Hit to first.
Of course.
And the two-out threat will not come to
pass. It's a little too early on that.
Digging in, Preston Tucker.
All right, double play ball.
Three at bats to this point. Preston
Tucker. Nope.
And a knock for him this time. He's 2-for-4 for the game. And that runner will go no further than.
All right.
There are two aboard now.
Well, that curveball's on the outside happy.
At the plate.
All right, plays at first, down three.
Runners aboard here in the seventh inning.
Excuse me. Down four.
Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. So it's one run on four bases.
All right, top of the eighth, still down four. Play at first. Come on, bro.
Pitches away, but it's
teammates need to start putting in some work as well as I do, because I haven't gotten that. I guess I've gotten a hit this game. Really? They take me out? I haven't hit.
Ground ball sent back up the middle, right to him. The second
double play.
Relay to first in time, and just like that, this. So digging in now, number 20.
Too bad it's no one's on base.
Last time up. Number 27. The cutter runs.
All right, I'm not going to do directional. I'm not going to do directional hitting. Just regular swing.
The wind up and the 1-0 pitch. A swinging bunt to the
why did I swing at that? Oh my god. Terrible. All right, well, we lost.
Welcome to MLB The Show.
Ooh, with
this presentation of minor league baseball. Now at the plate, number 27. He brings
all right, we're up one, two outs.
Games entering play. Pitch swung on and hit in the
top fly.
Calling for it, Saunders. And that's the third out. So just the one hit in the
disgusting. All right, tie game. Top of the third, plays at first.
For him here in this one. Bowden. On, he pops it up, drifting just beyond the infield.
Oh god.
Number 27. He's got it, and the side is retired.
Camera angles got me.
Preston Tucker digs in.
All right, plays at first.
This at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. Right side defense aligned perfectly. He's got it. On to first, and there were two down.
All right, there we go. All right, let's start getting some good at bats going here. All right, plays at first again. Jesus.
Shibuya. Hit out towards second. Reined in. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. So they pick up a run on two hits.
Perfect. All right. Let's get a good hit here.
Once again, number 27, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Hit well on the ground.
That was kind of disgusting, but it'll work.
Can't make the play, it's a base hit.
I'll take a base hit off of a shitty-ass swing.
1 week, a swing bat pretty good. He's comfortable right now.
Ready for another chance? Connor Gillespie comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Hit on the ground out to short.
All right, that's it.
Throw on the second for the
fourth. End of the inning right there.
So no runs here on a base hit. No.
All right, down two.
Looking for more. Number 27.
Get something good here. Do I go for a home run or do I just get a regular hit? Just late.
One out of play for strike one.
That's a big fastball, obviously, and we're gonna see this reliever.
Yeah, that was a nice fastball.
Comes set and the 0-1. Driven down
there we go.
Line, will it fair.
It will stand up double.
Alright,
there we go. That's what we need. Start off the inning right.
Down two runs. He puts himself in scoring position and brings the tying run to the plate.
Alright, we have one out. Down two.
This one's getting interesting.
This one's flared out toward left. Tucker shading to
bro.
He brings it in for the second out.
Alright, two outs. Hopefully this guy can either hit a bomb or get me in.
Robert Gross. And Dan, this could
please
be
hit a bomb and tie it up.
Situation at this point in the game.
Yeah, Matt, at least scoring one run in this inning is so important to them to possibly.
But you'll pop fly.
Baseball doesn't.
And we'll have to leave it there.
All right. Oh, come on, brother. Down two. Probably gonna lose this game now.
It was a ground out victim last time. Hard hit ball to second. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. So no runs, no hits, no errors, and no...
All right, I have a chance to win it.
Number 27, 2-for-3 with a double on his line so far.
I have a chance to win.
And missed 0-1. First and second now, one man...
All right, come on, bro. We got it.
And boy, they're really giving it...
Oh, my God, what am I doing? Come on, bro.
In a big spot like this, you have to be looking for something you can handle. That pitch bunched him up completely. So I think
thank God you fouled that off. I just want to win. I want to win. Come on.
Chase, I'd go even further out this time. See if he chases.
Come on now.
A swing and a lighter to
left. I'll take it.
That's going to drop in for a base hit. Garcia.
It's a ribby. That is an RBI right there, boys. Let's go. Hopefully this next guy can do something.
Here's Connor Gillespie. Been a rough go with.
Come on, bro. You got this.
These guys are looking for him to change that right here.
Get out. Get out. Get out. Yes. Score. My God, that's tie game.
And he'll pull into second with one away.
Well, Matt, he drives in the tie and run the bottom of the net. Nothing like.
Dude, you're clutch. You're so clutch, bro. We got a game here, boys. Let's go.
Digging in to try it again. Robert Gross. He's gone hitless to
the pop fly. All right, no one advance.
But none of that would matter if he could come through right here. A chance to be the hero.
Moran.
All right, we got one more guy. Come on, bro.
Ready for another shot now.
Come on, bro. Walk off. Walk off. Walk off.
Pitch would do the trick just as well.
Oh my God, and he walked him.
So now at least they're set up for the
bro, come on now. You got this. Get a walk off.
So coming to the plate, Trevor Brown.
Get a walk off. Come on.
Third and two away. There's a swing and he sends.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Walk off. Boy. That's what I'm talking about, boys. Let's go. That was crazy. Alrighty, guys. I'm gonna end it on that game. That was clutch. That was such a clutch game. And that was just awesome. That felt good to win that game right there. Down by two. Got an RBI. Guy struck out. Guy hit. Got another RBI, and then the guy hit a freaking... He didn't hit a home run, did he? No, I don't think he did. No, he didn't hit a home run. He just bounced it off the wall, and I got the run. But yeah, guys, that was so clutch. But anyways, been streaming for a few hours, so hopefully you guys made it to the end of the stream. Appreciate you guys watching. If you guys did get to the end of the stream, please like, share, and subscribe for more MLB The Show 17 streams. We're going to be doing this all year. And it's great. Started at 70 overall, got up to 74, and we were in double A, and now we're in triple A right now. So hopefully tomorrow on the stream, once I get home from doing all my stuff like I always do, hopefully we'll get called up to the MLB and we can start whipping some ass. So like I said, guys, like, share, and subscribe. Stay on the lookout for more content for MLB. Also got our brand new Mafia 3 DLC video going up tomorrow at 9:30 as well. So stay on the lookout for that. Anyways, guys, Insane Silence here. Hopefully you enjoyed the stream. Boom, baby. Have a great night, guys.